Diamant, where's the king?
He's headed to the front line. Our orders are to wait here with the rear guard.
Will do.
Here, take this.
The ring? You didn't give it to your father?
I tried. He wouldn't take it.
The king said that if anything should happen, he wants you to keep my ring safe.
But what if he needs it?
Father wants a fair fight. Not to say that using the ring is unfair, but we Brodians have a particular sense of pride. He wants to stand in his own strength, and asked us to respect that.
I understand. I'm just not sure our enemies will have the same code of honor. Let's be at the ready. If push comes to shove, I want to be able to help.
It's a plan.
Agreed.
It looks like the battle has begun.
Invasions of my country come at a very high price. And now you will pay it.
Do you really think you can withstand the might of Brodia?
Yes, my army is blessed by Lord Sombron himself.
Damn you. Well then, is that all the power your dragon's got?
He is not yet at full strength. Not until the ritual.
Ritual?
The one by which we shall reignite his true glory. And for that, we need a sacrifice of sovereign blood. Blood thus offered will be yours.
What?
Father! Come on, Diamant. There's still time to rescue him.
You have lost this battle, former King of Brodia.
Well, he's not getting any lighter. Come on.
We know what to do, Your Majesty. See you later.
My father. They're trying to take him away. We won't let them.
So you say, but you are wrong.
Princess Ivy.
Whatever the cost, you will hold them here, child.
Yes.
Oh, and Ivy. Don't forget that ring was given to you by our Lord Sombron. Your failure to protect it was a grievous one.
It is your duty to reclaim the ring now. I take my leave to Illusia. Do not fail me again.
So, you want me to buy time for you as I die here? Very well. I die for you, Father.
You're not going to stop us! We have to get King Morian back from them right now! We have to! The storm keeps getting harsher.
We must drive back Princess Ivy's forces!
Dragging away Father like that... What could King Hyacinth be planning?
I don't know. But with so many of the corrupted, this will be a tough battle.
Tiki! I'll do my best!
snow's really swirling now. I wonder if I'll be able to find Prince Diamond. Couldn't be a worse time for meditation. But I've got to clear my head.
Go ahead. I'll do my best.
I'll protect you.
Here I go.
For you, anything.
Here goes.
My will is firm.
I'm ready.
Allow me.
Your orders, please.
I fear this will not end well.
Princess Ivy, did the king perhaps grant you another ring?
No. You heard him, didn't you? If I want a ring, I must reclaim the one I lost. This time with no reinforcements. We must make do. If you want to leave, I'll understand.
What will you do?
I have no choice but to stay. Even if I know it's hopeless. Even if I know I will die. You two, head to the northern and southern forts. The corrupted are standing by there.
So much for meditation. Now, think you can get through my defenses?
Apologize later.
Thank you.
My apologies.
I'll help.
An elegant finish. My, I'm in trouble. Just as I thought, I'm not strong enough. I must retreat, but I will grow stronger.
The final blow. My turn.
I won't falter!
I had to stop you.
I'm not badly hurt. What good fortune! Flowers eventually wilt.
A satisfying ending. Your story ends here. I won't forget this. satisfying ending.
All right. Time to attack.
Bring out the corrupted. I could have run, but I remained. Now I must fight.
Princess Ivy stays. I stay. Emblem, engage! Remember this. I'm here. Was that sufficient?
Choice but to win.
You dare?
It hurts!
That has all been lost? The fight for peace must not end here.
Here. I must protect Princess Ivy.
Job.
Another kill for me.
Excuse me, are you all right?
Oh, yes. I was meditating for a moment. Who are you? A new border guard?
No, I'm the Divine Dragon.
How rude of me. I am Jade, a royal knight of Brodia. Prince Diamant has told me about you. May I join your ranks, Divine One?
Of course. Welcome, Jade.
Thank you. Now then, I'll show you why they call me the Iron Wall. Understood.
Thank you.
visceral hurts.
Oblivion is near.
I can't take any more. Back to Princess Ivy I go.
I'll help.
I can keep going. You put up a good fight.
This is what I trained for.
Divine Dragon!
Dream well.
Apologize later.
First one's free!
Oh.
Defeated, after all. If I die here, all may be lost. I have to retreat. I have to keep Brodia safe.
I had to stop you. Thank you.
Problem.
What's our move?
I'm still quite capable.
Emblem, engage!
Okay.
I'm pretty tough, you know.
What a lovely scene! My apologies. Was that sufficient?
Thanks! got it! My father's orders were plain. You will not pass.
Nope. Look what you made me do. Was that too much? For me.
The final blow. I won't forget this.
No choice but to win.
I must retreat.
You've won. Please. Kill me.
No. I will not take your life.
Don't be naive. If I live, what's to stop me from hunting you down?
You can't return to Illusia after this. Your kingdom's through with you.
What gives you that idea?
If King Hyacinth had wanted you to survive, he would have given you an emblem ring. Besides, he had no need to stall us. The weather alone would have slowed us down. I don't understand it, but the king used you. He never meant for you to survive.
I suppose you're right.
Your father has already sacrificed your life. I won't do the same.
You will not grant me the release of death. How cruel, but you are my deity, and I respect your will. Could I ask you to forget that?
All right.
In exchange, I offer information. I will tell you where King Morian is being taken, and why.
Well, out with it.
My father intends to perform a ritual that will restore the fell dragon's power.
A ritual?
You see, though the fell dragon has been freed, his abilities are diminished. Imprisonment drained him. He is exhausted and can't transform into a dragon. Ideally, he would have all 12 rings, but securing them will take time. In the interim, Sombron decided to temporarily regain his powers through an ancient ritual, in which he consumes sovereign blood.
You can't mean my father!
But then, King Morian...
Yes. My father took him as an offering to Sombron. That was his aim from the start.
That's horrific.
The ritual will take place at Destinia Cathedral. You must hurry. And do be careful. Since the fell dragon's return, father has not been himself.
I see.
That is the extent of what I know. Come, Zelkov. Kagetsu. Let us leave this place.
What are you going to do?
Whatever I can, without taking sides. If we meet again, Divine Dragon, I pray it is not as enemies.
Let's head to Illusia.
Yes, we have to hurry.
A word, please.
That's right.
Zappy! You know...
The deeper we venture into Illusia, the worse this blizzard gets. Is this the way to Destinia Cathedral?
I don't know. In this snow, it's hard to tell where we're going.
We don't have time to get lost. Hold on. I see someone up ahead.
Hmm? Is that you?
Vale!
You know her?
She's a friend. Vale, how did you get here?
I don't know.
You don't know how you crossed the border into another country?
Well, how about you? You look worried. Is something the matter?
We're trying to reach Destinia Cathedral, but we got lost in the snow.
If it's the cathedral you're looking for, head that way.
You know where it is?
Uh-huh. You're close. See that really tall tree over there? Use that as a landmark.
I appreciate your help.
I owed you for patching me up the other day. That was so kind. Huh. Were you wearing that ring before?
Yes. It's very important to me.
I didn't notice it the other day. It's pretty. Really. Pretty.
Vale?
Emblem ring.
Vale!
Oh, I'm sorry. I better be on my way.
Where are you going? It's not safe.
She's gone.
There's no time to search for her. Not when Father's life hangs in the balance.
You're right. Let's hurry.
Vale. What in the world?